Hi, welcome to the Daily Life for your Daily Path. July 29, 2020. Oh, that would read the heavens and that would come down. Make haste, my beloved, and be thou like a roe or to a young hart upon the mountain of spices. We ourselves groan within ourselves, waiting for the adoption, to wit, the redemption of our body. Bow thy heavens, O Lord, and come down, touch the mountains, and they shall smoke. This same Jesus, which is taken up from you into heaven, shall so come in like manner as ye have seen him go into heaven. Unto them that look for him shall he appear the second time without sin until salvation. It shall be said in that day, lo, this is our God. We have waited for him, and he will save us. This is the Lord. We have waited for him, and we will be glad and rejoice in his salvation. He which testified these things saith, surely I will come quickly. Amen. Even so, come, Lord Jesus, that blessed hope, the glorious appearing of the great God and our Savior, Jesus Christ. Our conversation is in heaven. Well, that's it for the Daily Light for your Daily Path. My name is Linda. Remember, Jesus loves you, and so do I. Until next time.